You know, they're like brother and sister. They were both very nervous. Emma's very smart. She decided if she was going to avoid 27 takes, she was going to get it right the first time. And we're about to roll, and I just see Emma brace herself. And I see that conviction that she's got, where she goes, I'm not going to mess around here, this is it. Rupert hadn't quite reached that same point, and I think Rupert wasn't quite expecting it. And then she just went for it.
Sorry.